waters flowed from the mountains above, and the hunters returned from chasing the bulls, while we listened to the howling of the lonesome roving wolves. We watched the last breath of our teamster who lay in the cold grasp of death as his life wore away. In deep anguish he moaned, as if mocking the pain, as we listened to the howling of the next day.